event at the
Christmas
90. Hello, Dylan.
Excuse me, do I know you?
You've got to forget something, don't you know that? It's a ritual, it's a tradition.
Yeah.
It's a cavern there, Dad.
I don't know if I'm going to get that
close. That's my ear.
Oh, he's getting a shot of the other side over there.
That's right.
You are with MGM, and there is money coming, right?
That's right. Okay. That's right.
Can I take my clothes off now?
Yes, you may.
Dylan, you only have one
limo, though. No, two. Oh, there you go.
Got warmed up. Dylan, didn't you have other colored pants on when you got here today, weren't they?
No. They kind of looked black when I got here, didn't they?
Yeah.
Yep.
Heather, what do you have to say to yourself here?
Snuggle up and grab you with that blue.
Not too much.
Those Barbie clothes that
change color. Where did Vicky disappear to?
So I'd say.
Oh, you'll be getting one of those.
Uh-huh. Oh, great.
Barbie.
I'm kind of upset because Barbie. I didn't get the bottle.
Hello.
Of the condo.
Hi.
Hello.
Can you see Merry Christmas?
No. Yep.
Yeah. Are you in town, mimosa?
I'm
going to make your grandma one.
Two mimosas.
Oh, wait, first I got to make some orange juice. And then I'll just a shake.
Okay.
We went through that.
We're having a Merry Minds Christmas. Hello, Mother. How are you?
Dylan, it's frozen on the left-hand side.
Don't do that to me.
Any of those commercials are super, Dave?
I forgot the carrots.
Don't know what I'm talking about, Dave.
Don't worry. Dylan's leaving. She forgot the carrots. Super Dave?
Super Dave TV.
Is this Channel 13 or something?
No. Just like, it's like a Nike commercial.
Knows better,
it's a Nike commercial.
Don't do that to me.
Don't do that to me?
Don't do that to me.
Yes. I didn't know you were going to take a picture of me. You're taking a picture of everyone in the room.
The baby, I think, really is going to ham it up here for us. Hello.
Okay. Yeah. This was on this side, and this. Tell me that is really pretty.
I don't know what to think.
You must have worked diligently to get all those chopped up. That's what you did.
Okay, we're fading to full. It's a Merry Christmas. This is the pretend Zoe we practice with. Hello, little Zoe. How are you, Zoe? Hello. Hi, little Zoe. It's a nice Christmas setting, and it's Jesus' birthday. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. And now we're moving into the Mainz family. Hello. What do you have to say at this Christmas?
Merry Christmas.
Very good, very good.
Jerry.
Yes.
Come over here with the bag so I can look through it.
Jeremy, there's Bozo of the Week. Jeremy, wait a minute, let's take a look at Jeremy's.
Rita Hayworth's second husband.
Orson took one look at the pinup, as he said, in Latin America, and he decided, boy, I'm coming home and I'm married.
And a broken head.
Hi.
That's really good. Okay, we're moving
I'm
right
weird.
Along to the rest
I'm
of our
powder.
Lunatic boys here.
I'm
okay. And yes, you won Powder of the Week award. Okay, yeah, that's right. You're
going to
pout again.
I'm Bozo of the Week.
Hi, Aaron. Can you say hi to the camera?
Hi.
Good
I'm Bozo of Eternity. I'm Bozo of Eternity, okay? Yes. I won the award.
Thank you. You're enough.
Okay. Hey, I'm Bozo of the Week.
And here we have Grandma, who's like hiding something. Hello, Grandma.
Oh, Grandma is checking out a birthday present.
Oh, wonderful. Great. And here we have Dylan.
Whoa.
Dylan, what's that over there?
Yeah, I'm going to try that on you.
And Heather, is he being a good boy?
Is
Dylan being a good boy?
Here's Ambrose.
Okay. So this dog is the bugger of the week.
Yes,
he bugs
hi,
you. You know what I mean?
And here is the real Zoe right here in Mommy's tummy.
I am digesting.
There's Mommy.
I have no brain power. All my blood has gone to my stomach.
Family Christmas. And here's Aunt Vicky and Uncle Dave.
Merry Christmas.
What is it, nothing?
Can you say a few words in the microphone here?
No.
Okay. Well,
never been.
How about you, Biff? Okay, hi, Biff. How you doing? As usual.
Well, then, peace. Okay. Peace, dude. Peace.
Peace, dude.
You're welcome, sweetheart.
Well, let's see what Grandma got.
Can I
this is my
out
Charlie Brown.
Okay, Dylan's going to take his clothes off now. Okay. All right, we're going to watch Grandma open her little gift
just
here.
Just like Ben,
he's got it on.
Hold on.
The stars are the pebbles. Megan, give me five.
Ambrose knows one stunt now that Dylan's what's it?
Is there any accident that this is the Charlie Brown theme song? Is there any accident?
What, Dad?
Yeah.
Give me five.
Oh, they make such a cute couple.
me. I love the movie camera. I baby. That's what I baby.
Zane, you're unforgettable.
Okay, yeah, we've already seen
we've
that.
Tried, believe me.
Hard as we
and
try.
And the family fire.
Hard as we try.
Take a picture of the fire or something. Look
there's
at the
Jeremy's
fire down.
Hand. Yes, he threw, in reaction to this boy's little temper tantrum, Jeremy smacked a brick wall. Now that takes a lot of smarts, doesn't it?
Just look.
Well, if Jeremy. I had taken an aspirin with the ball bat like I felt like doing, it would have been his head.
It's
well, probably just as well that he broke his hand. That way it's his own karma.
He punishes himself, see? You don't have to do anything. You don't have to expend any energy.
Here's Vicky's back.
Mom, do you guys hear me and Jonathan's present?
Thank you so much. Yeah, I thank you so much. We love those. That is the nicest gift.
Yes, we love those.
The National Geographic.
Oh, yeah, we do.
I'm going to put you in charge of this one.
This is to Jer. I mean, I don't mind keeping it.
I just find it.
Jeremy. He's like,
oh, JV. I thought that was
JV. Thanks, John.
Oh, that's awesome.
I can't even guess what
you
want.
For you, Zach. Oh, I thought it
was. Well, I want to see what Tommy got. I'm still waiting.
Now let's open Fred Hall, okay?
What does Tommy get?
What does she have for?
You can shoot
with it.
The turquoise.
Turquoise.
Oh, let's focus in on that little turquoise ring there.
You guys, we're not supposed to open our presents yet.
We do this a little differently.
Can we open our presents now?
Are you pointing to that again, Jerry?
No, this is basically zany. Okay.
Hey, you're on. You're on.
Certainly are.
Yeah. My turn.
We're fading to black.